this guy doesn't have a whole lot of hope. There's not a whole lot of things he can do. He can hope for a stalemate, he can wrestle out of it, but he can really slow us down if he gets a hold of that elbow. That's what we're fighting over. So again, if he gets a hold of this elbow and I'm beat, and I'm trying to get it back and I'm just failing, he's got a nice, good grip on it. One thing I can do, I can just chuck him by. So in this technique, the free arm, I'm going to start some momentum going that way. I'm going to come up here on my toes and I'm just going to start his body going this way. When I get ready to shuck him by, I drop to my knees so that my chest is high. I want my chest high so I'm strong. Right here, cover up the hip. What I'm going to see, and I don't want you guys to do this, what I'm going to see is try to do everything right and they stay low. And then I'm going to pass it by here and I'm going to do a scramble. And if I'm going to scramble, I end up getting taken down. It's very important I stop the motion. I don't slow the motion down. I don't start him going here and then I slow him down. Try to push him by. I start the motion, I drop to my knees. I anchor, but I keep his body going right here, bottom. Right here, I'm strong. And his hand in one motion comes back and we control the hip. So again, we're beat. When he grabbed our elbow, everything's back, we're trying to get it back, we're failing. He's got a good pilot. We can start the motion, I'm gonna anchor everything. My knee drops, but he doesn't. My knee stops, but he keeps going. When I throw that arm as hard as I can, I come right back to the hip. But you see it again? We're in this position. He's got my elbow. I'm moving him. Right there. Boom, as hard as I can throw him. Right back to the hip. Can we do it? Yeah. Show me.